Did you know this? In the 16th century, some laws were passed in England to clarify the difference between classes. One of these laws was a law that required everyone over the age of 13 to wear a hat. People wore a feather on their hat according to their social class. The lower classes wore goose, duck, and chicken feathers, while the upper classes wore more exotic feathers. If a lower class person was caught wearing a higher class feather, he could be executed.